First line. A volcano is a mountain where molten rock erupts through the surface of the earth. Second line. When a volcano erupts, lava, ash and gas is expelled from it. Third line. It is a hole in the earth from which molten rock and gas erupt. Fourth line. Volcanoes hold a very hot liquid called magma. Fifth line. It glows bright orange and is held in a chamber within the volcano.